respected principal, my dear teachers and students, Assalamu alaikum. The topic of my speech is Defense of Pakistan. As all you know, this is a memorable day in the history of Pakistan. Today is the day our soldiers surprised the enemy with their ability to defend the country. Let me tell you about the biggest tank battle after Second World War. On Punjab Plains, the Battle of Tanks happened. Pakistan troops successfully defend their homeland by destroying enemy's tanks. They lied their life but did not allow enemy's tanks to enter in Pakistan's soil. As Iqbal said in his poetry, Dasht to dasht, darya bina chode humne, behre zulmat mein doda diye ghode humne, tanks.